Kendo uses bamboo swords with 120 centimeters as well, as protective armor. The Shinai and Bagu allow you to duel without killing or injuring your opponent. Here are two guys trying to do Kendo with real swords. Instead of Kendo Bagu, they wear fencing masks and hemi jackets. Instead of a Shinai, they use a real katana with a 98 centimeters, not sharpened, blade. The movements they are performing are kirikeshi. The real katana they're demonstrating now has shrunk to 98 centimeters in length, and doubled in weight to 900 grams, compared to the 120 centimeters Shinai, originally used for kendo training. This confuses their sense of distance. Try the most basic of kendo's offensive techniques, named the men. Made of real steel, they have to control their strength, as striking with all their might with this katana could injure their opponent. After a quick review of the basic techniques, they begin to practice their dueling skills. He jumps in first and tries to attack, but gets caught by his opponent's sword. Even if you hit the opponent in this case in kendo duels, it will not be recognized as a score. We can clearly see the reason after replay it with a real sword, not a bamboo sword. This confuses their sense of distance. Success Nuki Waza. This is kendo skill. In this case, the coat attack is effective in kendo. However, if you look closely, the blade did not cut it precisely. His waist attack is effective. In this case, the coat men attack is effective in kendo, but with real katana, both of them hurt their wrists in the first attack. This is also a natural situation in kendo, but with a real katana, both can be hurt. His head attack is effective. His coat attack was faster. They get used to the length and weight of the new weapon over time. Today's martial arts experiment is over. Please subscribe me. Thank you.